Hey everyone, it's me Bailey, and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm here to do a 24-hour read-a-thon for you guys. I haven't done one of these in forever, so hopefully this one goes all right. It is currently 10:02, which I'll probably be starting probably at either 10:30 or 11, because I do want to take a shower really quickly and just kind of get ready for bed, because I do plan on sleeping and stuff during this readathon. So I wanted to just kind of get ready for bed, so that way whenever I do fall asleep, I'm already like comfortable and stuff. But I did want to go ahead and talk to you guys about what my plans are for this readathon. So right now my main focus is going to be on Obsidian by Jennifer L. Armentrout, and this is the first book in the Lux series. This is the bind up that has Obsidian and Onyx in it, and if I finish Obsidian, then I would like to possibly start Onyx in this vlog, but we'll see how that goes. But right now my main focus is going to be on Obsidian, and then after Obsidian I would like to focus on Consumed by Brenda K. Davies, and I would like to hopefully get this one read sometime during this readathon as well. And then if all goes according to plan and I finish both of those, then I would like to pick up The Queen of Nothing by Holly Black, and I have started this. I'm currently on chapter 3. I'm on page 30, so we'll see if I can get some of this read as well. And then if all of that goes according to plan and I end up reading all of that, then I would like to pick up Onyx, but we will see. I don't want to have like too high hopes, but I do have very large goals, if that makes sense. So hopefully I can get some of this read during this readathon, and yeah, so we'll see. But yeah, so for the time being, I think right now I'm gonna go take a shower and put some pajamas on and possibly make some coffee or something, and then get to reading. I'll probably start reading probably at like 11 or 10:30, just kind of depends on what time I finish getting ready, whatever, you know what I'm talking about. So I will update you guys again in just a little bit. Hey guys, so it's currently 11 right now, and I'm actually getting ready to start reading. I think I'm gonna pick up Obsidian and probably read this for like the next hour or two until I go to bed. I'll probably go to bed around like 1:30 or 2, just depending. But yeah, I'm hoping to get a pretty big chunk of this read, at least 50 pages or so of this. But yeah, so I'm getting ready to sit down and read, and yeah, so I'll probably insert like a montage or something. But yeah, let's kick off this readathon. So it's currently 12:40 and I think I'm about to go to bed actually. I've been reading for like the last hour and 40 minutes. And so I'm now on page 136. I started on page 65, I believe. But now I'm about one third the way through of Obsidian. So, I mean, that's not really going to be able to tell, but because this is the one that has both Obsidian and Onyx in it, but I am about one third of the way through this, and hopefully I'll be able to finish it tomorrow. I am going to go ahead and go to sleep, so I can hopefully be awake by like 10 a.m., and then I can spend like the next 13 hours just like reading, you know? So, I am very hesitant to put it down right now because I do want to keep reading, but I also am so tired because I did have to work today. And so I'm just, plus I did some homework, which, anyway, yeah, so I am going to go to sleep here in a minute, and I'm probably going to set an alarm for probably around like 9 or 9:30 so I can start reading by like 10 o'clock. But yeah, so I think it's going to be it for right now, and I will probably update you guys again tomorrow. Hey guys, so it is 9:35 on Saturday, and so now I'm about to go make some breakfast and some coffee, I guess, and then I'm going to get back to reading for this readathon. It looks like I'll be starting a little bit earlier than 10 for this, which is what I thought. I thought I was going to end up starting at 10, so it looks like I might end up starting at like 9:45 maybe, or maybe even 10. We'll see, but just depends on how long it takes me. But yeah, so I am about to do that, and then we're going to get back to reading, which I feel like I made pretty good progress last night. So on page 65 and ended on 136. I think, and so that's what, like 60 or 70 pages, something like that. So not too bad for that little bit. But yeah, so I will be picking up Obsidian again, and I think I can finish it probably maybe by like 12:30 or 1. So we'll see if I finish that. But like I said, I am about to go to the kitchen real quick and make some coffee and just get like some yogurt and granola or something, and then get back to reading. So it's currently 12:01, and I'm actually taking a break from reading right now. I'm in my car because I'm getting ready to go to Michael's to pick up a few things because I want to do my reading journal spread tomorrow and film that video. And so there's a couple things from Michael's that I need to pick up. So I'm about to head to Michael's, and hopefully I should be back by like around 1 maybe. Hopefully it shouldn't take me longer than an hour. But I am making progress in Obsidian. I'm currently on chapter 19, and there's 30 chapters, so I do think that I will end up finishing that today, and then hopefully I can knock out Consumed, because I do feel like I read faster when it's on my phone, so maybe I can just go ahead and knock that out as well. I am currently 15% of the way through Consumed, and hopefully I can finish that today also, because then that would be 2 books finished today, which would be really, really good for this 24-hour readathon. So yeah, but like I said, I'm getting ready to head to Michael's, and then I'll probably update you guys when I get home. I'll probably do like a little haul and show you guys what I got, but yeah, so I will update you guys in just a little bit. Hey guys, so it's currently 1:40 right now, and I just got home from Michael's, and then I stopped at Chick-fil-A and got some food, but it took me a lot longer at Michael's than I was expecting, because it was literally a disaster in there. Like, it was there was crap everywhere. Like, there was like It was so unorganized. It was terrible. But I guess that's what happens the day after Black Friday. But anyways, so I'm about to eat really quickly, and then I'm gonna continue reading Obsidian. I'm a little bit over halfway done, and I think that I could probably finish this here. I'm gonna say by like 3 o'clock, because then I want to read Consumed after this, but I think I can finish it. I'm on chapter 19 out of 30, so hopefully we can finish that. There's like 336 pages, I think, and I'm on page 198, so that's like a little bit more than 100 pages, so, but less than like 150, so I think it's doable. But yeah, so for the time being, I think I'm gonna eat really quickly, and then I'm gonna read this while I'm eating, and then I will probably update you guys on it a little bit later. Hey guys, so it's currently 4:50, and I have still been reading Obsidian. I have about 50 pages left until I'm done with it. Hopefully I can finish it by 6 o'clock. That's looking about what time I should hopefully be finished with it, and then I'll move on to Consumed. But yeah, as of right now, I should hopefully be finished with it by like 6 o'clock, because there's only like 50 pages left, and that gives me like an hour to read 50 pages, which I feel like I can do. But yeah, I did end up taking a TikTok break, which if you have TikTok, you know. But yeah, I'm not making as much progress as I would have thought that I would have made by now. But anyways, it's not like it matters. Like, as long as I get at least one book read, then it's fine. But yeah, plus I think I'll be able to finish Consume pretty quickly, so. But yeah, so I think I'm gonna keep reading this, and then I'll probably update you guys whenever I'm done with that, and then whenever I decide to move on to Consumed. So I will talk to you guys then. Okay guys, so it is 5:47, and I just finished Obsidian, and it was really good. I really enjoyed it. It was such a fun read. I have read this before, actually, probably like a couple years ago now, and I remember really liking it, and it was just like, it was so fun. The ending has like my feels, like literally Damon is just chef's kiss, like he is wow. But so this is basically like an enemies to lovers kind of thing that's going on, and yeah, I think I will keep going with the series and read the second one. But yeah, I really, really, really enjoyed this. I think I'm gonna end up giving it 4 stars on Goodreads. But yeah, so one book down, and so I think right now I might end up going and eating dinner really quickly, just like some leftovers or whatever from Thanksgiving the other day. And then I think I'm gonna start Consumed, and hopefully I can finish that today. I still have, it's almost 6, so I have about 5 hours left in this readathon until it's over, and so hopefully I can finish that, because I feel like it's not gonna take me like a super long time to read. I think it's only like 300 ebook pages like on my phone, so probably take me like 2 hours maybe, but we'll see. So yeah, I do also think I wanted to show you guys what I got while I was at Michael's earlier. I said that I was gonna give you guys like a haul or whatever, so I will show you guys that stuff, but it's all over there like on my desk, so I'll have to like move and go over there, and I'll set the camera up and stuff. And yeah, so I'm gonna go do that, and then I will see you guys in just a second. Okay, so this is going to be like the haul portion, I guess, of this vlog of the stuff that I got at Michael's while I was there today. So I got 7 things while I was there, and they're having like a 20% off, like everything regular price, I guess, for like Black Friday or whatever. So I just got a couple of things. So the first thing that I got was this glue stick, and if you have watched any of my Plan With Me's recently, you know that I have been needing a glue stick like bad. So I got a glue stick, and hopefully this one works. It's just the Michaels brand, I think. Recollections, it's the Michaels brand, so hopefully it like works good. They didn't have like a small Elmer's one, or I would have probably gotten that one. And then the next thing that I got is something that I've been seeing all over like BookTube, I guess, with other people's like reading journal Plan With Me's, and that is these, which are their tape, but it's like in the whiteout dispenser, so you just kind of like roll it on and it like goes on like whiteout, except it's double-sided tape, which probably needed this. Well, I don't know if I needed this, but I figured that it would be good to have, and it came in this pack of 3 for like $10. So, and then I got 20% off, so I think it was like $8. So yeah, hopefully I will, I mean, I think I'll use them, but hopefully I'll like actually use them, you know. Okay, the next thing that I got is, so I got 2 jelly roll pins. I got one in white. This is the Jelly Roll 08 in white, and I just got this, and I plan on using this in like some upcoming spreads, so I needed a white pin because I didn't have one. And then I also got it in metallic silver. I don't know if you can see that, but yeah, and I plan on using this in my spread for December, which I'm really excited about. Hopefully it turns out how I am picturing it in my mind. So then after that, I did also get these paint markers. I got 2 of them. I got a silver one and then a white one, which I think these are just like the Michaels brand ones, but I wanted to get the Posca ones, but they didn't have them at my store. So I just got these ones, and I got just 2 of them because I wanted to see like how they work, because I might end up ordering like the Posca ones from Amazon. So we're just gonna see how they work. And then finally I got this black cardstock, and it's just like black paper, I guess, to use in one of my spreads. I really plan on using this in my January spread, but we'll see if I end up using it in my December spread. But yeah, so I did want to go ahead and get this, especially while it was like on sale and stuff, and that way I don't have to go back later and get it. But yeah, I will probably put this to a pretty good use, I would say, hopefully, but we'll see. So I think that's gonna be all for the haul portion of this video. And yeah, I'm going to probably go eat dinner now, and then I'm gonna be reading Consumed until I finish that, and then maybe I can get a jump start on The Queen of Nothing, because I'm so excited to pick that up. So yeah, I will update you guys in just a little bit. Hey guys, so it's currently 10 o'clock, which means that there's only 1 hour left in my readathon. And I'm actually, I've been reading Consumed, and I'm currently 83% of the way through with it. So I should be able to finish that within the next hour. But I'm not loving it. Like, I'm not loving it, but I'm gonna try and like tough it out and finish it, because I'm almost done with it. So I think I'm gonna end up finishing that, and then I think that's gonna be it for the readathon. And I'll probably see you guys in my outro. I'll let you guys know if I finished it or not. So yeah, I will update you guys again a little bit later. Hey guys, so I just finished Consumed. It's currently 10:44, and I ended up giving it 2.5 stars. I'm intrigued to read the next one to find out what happens, but the story itself just like wasn't doing it for me. So we'll see how I'm feeling about like the later ones, but like it just like didn't do it for me. So I don't see myself starting anything else tonight. So with that being said, I think I'm gonna go over to my corner over there and go ahead and do the outro for this video, and then I think I might go to bed soon. So it's been a pretty interesting 24 hours. I've definitely learned some things about my reading, I guess, if that makes sense. So yeah, I will see you guys over there. So that's gonna be it for this video. This was my 24-hour readathon. I haven't done one of these in forever, but I do feel like it did go pretty okay. I ended up reading 2 books in the span of 24 hours, which isn't too bad if I say so myself. So we first started off with Obsidian by Jennifer L. Armentrout, and I gave this 4 out of 5 stars. And I just really love this story. It was so just like cute and like wholesome, and Katie and Damon's dynamic just kind of gave me all the feels. So I just really enjoyed this one. It was super good, and yeah, just we loved. And then after that, I finished Consumed by Brenda K. Davies, and I ended up giving this 2.5 stars. Like I said in the last clip, it just like wasn't doing it for me, you know, like it just wasn't as good. And I hate that because I'm like so invested in this series, and I'm like 9 books deep for it to go in the trash, like, you know. But maybe it'll get better because I haven't read books 9 through 11 or whatever it is, so maybe it will continue to get better. But we'll see. I might be putting it down for the time being, but anyways, yeah, so I think that's gonna be it for this video. I definitely learned some things during this process, that either one, I read a lot slower than I think, or 2, time moves faster than I think, or 3, I just get distracted more than I think, or probably all of the above, honestly. But yeah, so I think that's gonna be it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure to give it a thumbs up if you liked it, and subscribe to my channel if you want to, but you don't have to, but it would be awesome if you did. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye. Maybe.